Welcome to Cable Wholesale's tutorial on how to crimp a Cat5 cable.
The supplies you will need are Cat5 Cat6 wire, RJ45 connectors, a crimp tool, wire cutters, and a network cable tester. Step 1 is to remove the outer jacket. Insert the wire into the crimp tool and squeeze. Give the tool a few twists. This will remove the jacket, leaving you with the perfect length of exposed wires. Next, you'll need to untwist each pair of wires and align the wires in the proper order.
After all the wires are untwisted and aligned in the proper order, snip the ends off the wire with the wire cutters.
Take the connector and feed the wires into the grooves inside the connector, making sure no wires pop out of order. Push the wire into the connector firmly, making sure that each wire reaches the end of the connector. Next, insert the connector into the crimp tool and give it a squeeze. And there you have it, one crimped end. Repeat the process on the other side and you have yourself a patch cable.
After making your patch cable, be sure to use a network tester to make sure all the pins are attached correctly.